Hook Island in the distance, and then Whitsunday Island ahead of us on our port side. And that's Henning Island. And through there, that's Hamilton. Hamilton Island there. And over to Whitsunday Island. Hamilton Island. This is the east side of Hamilton Island. The southern side of Whitsunday Island, and we're heading to there, the bay in there called Turtle Bay, and I'll sweep around, and that's Hamilton Island, and looking back, looking west, southwest is the resort and the houses in Hamilton. And this is Turtle Bay. Hamilton Island. And looking out, it's the other side of the bay. And that's looking south to shore and Whitehaven Beach is just around there, and that's where we're heading. Whitehaven is just around here, and that's looking straight at Whitehaven Beach. Okay, Whitehaven Beach. Here we are. You get some photos, Sherry? Whitehaven Beach, and it's white, and the sun is here. It's where, what a beautiful beach. And there's a shitload of people here. Excuse my language, there's a lot of people here. I've still got sand in my shoes, and I can't shake the thought of you. I should get on, forget you. Whitsunday Island, and we're anchored off Whitehaven Beach. We've been here now 3 days. The weather's been beautiful, and we've walked across the island to Chance Bay, which is on the sort of south west side of the island. And wow,